The College of St. Scholastica's Health Science Center at Bluestone is a beautiful, modern facility located 1 mile away from the main campus in Duluth, Minnesota. The Health Science Center is home to our graduate programs in occupational therapy, physical therapy, physician assistant studies, and the Maurice's Community Clinic for those with little or no insurance. The College of St. Scholastica was founded on the Benedictine values of respect, hospitality, community, stewardship, and love of learning. The Health Science Center was developed with these values in mind, creating warm spaces that foster collaborative and productive study. The Plinth Lab is where students learn to evaluate large motor skills of adults and children with acquired or degenerative diseases. In the Assistive Technology Lab, OT students develop skills in designing and using assistive technologies aimed at improving a client's independence in daily tasks at work, school, or play. PA students also practice specialized skills like suturing, splinting, and casting. In the MAT Lab, students learn hands-on skills required to evaluate and treat patients. Content is typically focused on musculoskeletal skills, physical agents, and therapeutic exercise. The student-run Maurice's Community Clinic offers physical therapy, occupational therapy, and pharmaceutical services to people with little or no insurance and to the St. Scholastica community. Care is supervised by program faculty. The clinic offers vital interprofessional educational experiences. Students from St. Scholastica's occupational therapy and physical therapy programs collaborate with the pharmacy program at the University of Minnesota Duluth and the Lake Superior College Physical Therapy Assistant Program to provide a variety of services to patients. Patients work directly with students through all phases of care. Care is given in a number of state-of-the-art settings that provide a realistic clinical experience to help students transition easily into their health careers. The Sensory Motor Behavior Laboratory is a combined research and academic space used for human movement data capture and analysis using several types of instrumentation and computing methods. The data gathered helps students discover differences between healthy muscles and muscles damaged by a stroke or an injury. The Health Science Center is located about 1 mile from the main campus at Bluestone, an urban development in the heart of Duluth, featuring modern student housing, unique restaurants and shops. Free bus service is available to St. Scholastica students, with stops at the main campus and locations throughout Duluth. The Health Science Center at the College of St. Scholastica, carrying the Benedictine values into the 21st century.